The proceeding has been an exclusive presentation of the Yes Network.